But that being said, Bjorn, for the first 3 years of my game, I just used a free program called Paint.net that also just works great. So I wouldn't get caught up in, what's the best pixel art program? Because I legitimately use this program for the majority of my game. And, I mean, it's fine. You just get used to the settings and you're good to go.